Hi everyone, my name is Robert and welcome back to a new video. In this video I am in Trollhättan in the western part of Sweden. I will vlog here, it's going to be fun in this video. I'm going to talk about a little bit of the town, so yeah, let's have some fun in this video. Yeah, my friends, Trollhättan is located 72 kilometers north from Gothenburg. I saw it on the sign on the train station. It's a little bit far from Gothenburg. Yeah, I went all the way from Klippan in Skåne to Trollhättan. Yeah, it's a far way to go from Klippan in Skåne in the southern part of Sweden to Trollhättan in the western part of Sweden. Yeah, I think it's 300 kilometers. Yeah, there we got a football field here in Trollhättan. Yeah, it's one of my favorite sports. Yeah, and I also like floorball and ice hockey. Yeah, behind me there we've got E45. To the north you're going to Karlstad, to the south you're going to Gothenburg. Yeah, I have been in Karlstad before. Yeah, I went through the E45. Yeah, for 11 years ago to Karlstad. I have also been in other parts in Värmland than just Karlstad. Yeah, I slept in Västergötland. I lived there too. Yeah, and I have also been in Arvika and Sunne. They are also located in Värmland. Yeah, at the same time I also went to the capital city of Norway, Oslo. Yeah, and the capital city of Sweden, yeah, Stockholm. Yeah, I also went there at the same time I was in Värmland, yeah, in August 2008. Right, I'm walking to the center of Trollhättan. Yeah, I'm going to turn to the left. I'm going to tell some famous things in Trollhättan. Yeah, Trollhättan is famous for its car factory Saab, S-A-A-B. Trollhättan is also famous for its film industry. Yeah, its equivalent for Hollywood. In Trollhättan we call it Trollywood. Trollhättan is also famous for a water power plant, and I'm going to the water power plant. Yeah, it's amazing to be as far from Skåne I can come. Yeah, 300 kilometers from Skåne and Klippan. Right now I'm walking this way. Right now I'm by the river here in Trollhättan. Alright, this is so beautiful here, and right now I'm in the dam area. Look at the church there here in Trollhättan. Look at the raven down there, my friends. Yeah, this is so mighty. My friends, this place looks like Söderåsens National Park in Klippan in Skåne. Yeah, in the Söderåsen we have also got some rocky cliffs. Rocky cliffs and hills are not so many in Skåne. Yeah, and there are no archipelagos in Skåne either. Right, I'm here to watch and listen to the guide. Yeah, my friends, in about a half hour they will release some water from that gate there. It's going to be an amazing experience for me here in Trollhättan. Beautiful view of Trollhättan.
Vars intagsbyggnad ni ser här intill byggdes under andra världskriget och säkerhetsaspekt.
All right, they have released the water. Right, the second gate has been opened. This is so amazing, my friends. This is so cool, my friends. All right, I'm done with watching the experience. It's time for me to go back to the train station. And I will go back to Gothenburg, then I will take the train from Gothenburg to either Ängelholm or Helsingborg, and then I will go to Klippan from, yeah, if I'm in Ängelholm I will take the bus from Ängelholm to Klippan, or if I'm in Helsingborg I will take the train from Helsingborg to Klippan. But anyway, my friends, like, comment, share this video, subscribe to my channel, please check out some other videos of this channel. Thanks for watching, I hope you friends enjoyed, and we'll see you friends in next video. Thumbs up!